Working with conversions. We're going to be converting cups and fluid ounces. Here's our conversion factor. 1 cup equals 8 fluid ounces. Now let's not get this confused. Fluid ounces are not the same as ounces. We're dealing with volume. We're going to be trying to convert 4 cups into fluid ounces. So we begin with 4 cups. And what we're going to be doing is multiplying or dividing by 1 in order to change a label. So here's our conversion factor again. We're going to turn that into a ratio, which is equal to 1. Now we multiply our conversion factor to our 4 cups, making sure what we're converting to, fluid ounces, is on top. Because what we're trying to do is insert one label to cancel out another label. Now, fluid ounces is the only label left. Now, we multiply. Now, we divide by 1, which leaves 32 fluid ounces. That's our solution. So, 4 cups are equal to 32 fluid ounces. Now, let's try to convert fluid ounces back into cups. So we have 32 fluid ounces, and that converts into how many cups? Again, our conversion factor. 8 fluid ounces equals 1 cup. So we put that into a ratio, and this time we make it equal to its inverse, 1 cup over 8 fluid ounces. And we're going to use the one on the right here because what we're converting to is cups, so we need that on top. So we plug that into the 32 fluid ounces times 1 cup over 8 fluid ounces. And again, what we're converting to is on top. And we're trying to insert one label to cancel out another label. Now we multiply. 32 times 1 equals 32. Now we divide. 32 cups divided by 8 equals 4 cups. So here's our final solution. 4 cups equals 32 fluid ounces. That's the end. Thanks.